See, when you on the outside looking in, you don't understand. And it's crazy because y'all think y'all do, but y'all don't. My brother face on the news, he on the run. And it's serious, got something to do with a gun. And it's crazy because we don't even much talk how we supposed to talk, really. And we really won't if he end up in prison. I just pray that things go right, but everything ain't what it seems. I just wish that I can go back to the age of 13. For the last two nights straight, I done had the same dream that my other brother got killed. Like, God, what could this mean? See, I drink sometimes because I think sometimes. I know I supposed to let stuff slide, but I can't sometimes. My mind be so filled up, I be finna faint sometimes. And I forget so much, I forget to pray sometimes. I'ma beat them, drove myself insane, that's what my mama told me. Some of my money came missing, and I know who stole it. We all got a bad side, but I'm wrong when I show it. If you ain't grew up with me, you don't know me. I done lost myself, and I ain't found it. I don't know which way to go. I need to put my phone down and worry about myself and my surroundings. It's like I'm in the water trying to swim, but I'm drowning. I done lost myself, and I ain't found it. I don't know which way to go. I need to put my phone down and worry about myself and my surroundings. It's like I'm in the water. Look, this the first year I ain't tell my grandma happy birthday. So much was on my mind that day, and it really hurt me. I gotta get on the plane and go to LA Thursday. But I've been thinking to myself, like, is it even worth it? Cause every blessing that I get, it don't even excite me. And the ones I wanna share it with don't call it right, man. I don't care no more about these comments or who like it. I get all this up for my family that like me. Me and my people got in the wreck, and I kinda hurt my neck. And the ones who caused the wreck jumped out with disrespect. See what I'm saying? Look at that. It's always a new problem. I guess for the strongest people, the problem come a little harder. People ask me all the time where I see myself next year. To be honest, I don't know. I ain't even expect to be here. I just pray it's somewhere positive and not in the hearse. It's done been a minute now, and I ain't been to church. Cause I done lost myself, and I ain't found it. I don't know which way to go. I need to put my phone down and worry about myself and my surroundings. It's like I'm in the water trying to swim, but I'm drowning. I done lost myself, and I ain't found it. I don't know which way to go. I need to put my phone down and worry about myself and my surroundings. It's like I'm in the water trying to swim, but I'm drowning. Real life. Real. Sometimes I don't care about nothing, boy. I ain't not even my own self. But then I just come to myself, I just think like, man, that's the devil. And I can't let him win, you heard me? So if you feeling how I be feeling or anything, man, you gotta stay strong, you heard me? God don't put you through through nothing you can't handle. And he ain't gonna put you through nothing that he can't get you through, believe that. You gonna be alright. I ain't about to run. I speak from the heart, I don't care about. Y'all see my hair nap and everything, I don't care, bro. It's from the heart, bro. You gonna feel me or you ain't. If you don't, bye. I ain't right.